We can't get in like this. Jessica, can you get rid of these thorns with some of your hocus pocus?
I guess I can give it a try. Let's see. There. Just don't ask me to get rid of all of them, okay? My magic may be powerful, but it's not that powerful.
Oh, my poor castle. It used to be so beautiful, but now it's in ruins. And it's all because of Dol Magus' evil curse. That's when our journey began. And the castle's secret treasure was plundered. Princess, I know you like to look at the stars, but it's a little chilly to be outside. Perhaps you should retire to your chamber.
Of course, Father. I'll come right away.
Majesty, somebody, the sealed chamber.
The sealed chamber? But surely no one would...
Father, the intruder may still be up there. It's too dangerous for you to go alone.
Yes, but what if... I can't just stand by and let someone steal it.
I know. So I'll go with you.
I don't know. Well, if there's no other alternative... That scepter!
Why, if it isn't King Troll and Princess Merdia, I didn't expect you to find me. But what's done is done. Tell me, is this scepter as powerful as people say?
You're that jester. You came to my castle so you could steal the scepter?
Well deduced. You saved me the bother of explaining myself, Your Majesty. I heard all about it. About a legendary magical scepter sealed deep inside Castle Trudaine, and about how it could bestow ultimate magical powers. With this, nothing can stop me from becoming the greatest magician of all time. Then, I'll have my revenge on those scornful snobs. You made a fool of me.
Stop! That scepter must never leave this castle!
Nothing can stop me. I see no no reason to delay this any further. Time to unleash its true power. King Trode, you will be my first guinea pig.
Father, look out!
Is that the best it can do? The mayor I can see, but you look more like a toad than a troll to me. Ah, but wait. The magic circle here must be restricting its full powers. If I can take it away from here, I'll see what it can really do. Come, precious scepter. Show me your true power. What incredible magic! Perfect! So powerful! I can't control it!
On Earth? We were inside the magic circle, but you weren't. How did you manage to survive? Who knows? Maybe it was just luck. You've always been a lucky one.
Oi, Gov! What are you and the old codgers jabbering on about back there, eh? Ain't we supposed to be swatting up on that ship? Come on, get a move on!
Yes, of course. The Carson Library should be just over there. what a state the place is in. It's such a terrible shame.
To work, then. First things first. We need to find a book containing information on that ship. Maybe there'll be some kind of clue as to how to get it moving again.
Something. Let's read it and see if it can be of any help. So, what we've discovered is that long, long ago, the area where we found the ship was at the bottom of an ocean. It doesn't really help us now, though. If only the ocean still existed, it would be plain sailing.